All I know is we could go anywhere, we could do anything, girl, whatever the mood we're in. Yeah, all I know is getting lost late at night under stars, finding love standing right where we are. Your lips, they pull me in the moment. You and I alone, and people may be watching. I don't mind, 'cause anywhere with you feels right. Anywhere with you feels like Paris in the rain. Paris in the rain. We don't need a fancy town or bottles that we can't pronounce, 'cause anywhere, babe, it's like Paris in the rain. When I'm with you, ooh, ooh.
Allie, we've come a very long way to get to this moment, and yet despite at times tasks that felt insurmountable and curveballs that felt unhittable, this moment, these vows, were always to me the most challenging aspect of this momentous occasion. Ironic, I know, for how you praise my ability to turn a phrase or to craft words so elegantly, but what you fail to realize is how difficult it truly is to encapsulate the majesty of knowing you, loving you, and to be loved by you. In all my years, nothing has simultaneously come so natural to me while also bewitching my every waking day. It would be like trying to explain how I breathe, but I shall do my best. These past 3 years have irrevocably changed me. You've unlocked parts of me, my being, I didn't know existed. Pulled me out of a darkness with a fire that burns brighter than the sun. Accepted me, scars, flaws, and all. You splashed my black and white world with a big can of teal paint. Encouraged me to become my best self and still do. Put me back in touch with my spirituality and hope for humanity. And I'm infinitely all the better for it. I never thought I'd be so lucky to fall in love at first sight. Surely that could only happen in the movies. And yet, the moment I stepped into that hole in the wall, the hole in my heart had been filled with pure joy, excitement, and relief. The moment I saw those emerald green eyes, felt the warm comfort of your embrace, and heard that razor-sharp wit, I asked myself, could it be true? Did I find you? And before my body or mind had a chance to hesitate, my soul knew what was already inevitable. So when I told you, on that very first date, that I would be your future husband, it was more than just manifestation. It was me wishing with all my might that you would let me love you. Since then, we've supported each other through many highs and lows, all the while enjoying the adventure. We've grown our families while building the foundation for our family. Through every fall, fight, and failure, we've only grown stronger as a team. I've told you before, my only regret was that I didn't meet you sooner, for I would have had even more time to appreciate the wonder that you are. But it is okay, because I will never take you for granted or waste another second of this life without you in it. When I chose this ring, I told you it was because the night before I had dreamed I was an eagle, soaring high in the sky. And while that was true, it was really because when I look down and see this ring, I wanted a symbol of what our love means to me. And when I'm with you, I feel like I can fly. But more importantly, I'm not afraid to. Okay, less afraid to. Fine, afraid to, but brave enough to do it anyway. So long as you're on the other end of that fog, I will always zip line into the unknown. If these past few months have taught me anything, it is that there is nothing we cannot accomplish so long as we are together. And when we have children, even more than your eyes, smile, sense of humor, and intelligence, I hope they have your heart. So what do I vow? I vow to cherish you, listen to you, protect you, be on your team, trust you and be someone you can trust. I vow to never turn down a game of chess, to never give up searching for ice cream parlors that are open, to remind you how beautiful you are, and to be your best audience. I vow to never stop having fun with you, to never lose patience when you lose your phone, to adventure and run through fountains, to grow and support you. I vow to never let the fire go out. So Allie, Nicole, about to be brown, my dance partner, my queen, my love of all loves, I vow to love you now and always.
My future husband, Ben Brown. Today is the last day that I ever call you that. Today we stand before our family and friends as you become my today husband, my tomorrow husband, my forever husband. Just to give some context to those who might not know, on our, like he mentioned, on our very first date almost 3 years ago, he actually put his number into my phone as future husband Ben Brown. And now here we are. Looking at your name in my phone made me think about our future together. It's open to so many possibilities, experiences, ups and downs, milestones and more. And there's no one I'd rather experience my future with than you. But it also made me think about our past, our journey to this moment, and everything I've learned along the way. There were so many times in my life when I truly thought that I would never find my person, my best friend. But then Hillary found you. And every day I learn more about how lucky I am that she did. When you researched the Falcons before our second date, I learned how thoughtful you are. When you laughed at the story of how we really met, I learned that you would fit right in with my crazy family. The first time I cried for absolutely no reason, I learned how unconditionally supportive you are. When we first said I love you, I learned how vulnerable you're willing to be. When you met my parents and when I met yours, I learned how important family is to you. When you showed me the adventure book, I learned how deeply you love me. And every day I learned that I love you more than I ever thought was possible. I promise to be careful with your heart, to be strong when you can't be, and to never take you for granted. I promise to make you a lot of mushroom risotto, to be the best mom I can be to our future children, both fur and human, and to always make you laugh. But more than anything, I promise to be your partner through all of life's ups and downs, and to love you conditionally every day. I love you, my forever husband.
L'chaim. We therefore declare you, Ben and Allie, husband and wife. Mazel tov!
Nothing without all of you in this room. As wonderful as you all think that we are, it is because of everyone here that surrounds us with love and memories and friendship and family. These are really crazy times, and it's all the more important that we celebrate these moments and find the joy in them.
Under stars, finding love standing right where we are, your lips. Hold me in the moment, you and I alone, and people may be watching, I don't mind. 'Cause anywhere with you feels right, anywhere with you feels like Paris in the rain, Paris in the rain. We don't need a fancy town, or bottles that we can't pronounce, 'cause anywhere, babe, it's like Paris in the rain. When I'm with you, ooh, ooh. this forever. I might not deserve it, but there's nothing better. Don't know how I ever did it all without you. My heart is about to jump out of my chest. Feelings, they come and they go, that they do. Feelings, they come and they go, not with you. Late nights and the streetlights and the people. Look at me, girl, and the whole world could stop.